That was probably the hardest job I've ever had of any character I've ever played. And then once I was inside him, I really never wanted to leave him. And I'm not precious about these things. Usually the character's gone when I hang up the clothes at the end of the show at night or when the last shot is done. They're gone. But there's something about this man that has stayed with me and will always stay with me. The universality of his pain is the thing that got me. Finally, his desperate soul, his immortal yearnings, his desire to be a great statesman, and then his picking up the gun and shooting himself in the foot. It's the reason I think he's such a fascinating politician, maybe the most fascinating of our century, because he represents maybe things that are in all of us that we want to hide and don't want to show. And Nixon had it right there in front of him. And that, I realize now when I look back on the first rehearsals, I was very scared of going there. I was very, and I'm not frightened of much, but I thought I have to get very deep into this man in a way I've never done before because I haven't had a man quite that required it as much.
Join us online at charlierose.com.